I believe we are safer today than before President Trump ordered our military to take out Qasem Soleimani.
We do not feel safer. War is not safer. Words are much better than bullets.
I don't feel as safe as before this killing. There was not a really good reason. And I think it puts not only our troops overseas in greater danger, but it puts the Arab world on alert and possibly ready to strike any place in the United States.
I can say that I do not feel safer, personally. I feel the opposite. I believe this was an impulsive and possibly very dangerous move on the part of our president.
I'm a Catholic. I don't believe in killing for any reason, but I do feel safer. We have dear friends who are Iranian, and we've heard their side, and they said that most people don't know what really goes on over there.
I feel safer. Mm-hmm. He was a terrorist, known terrorist. He's killed many American soldiers and was responsible for lots of deaths over in Iran. Our daughter-in-law is from Iran. She knows the background there, and Iranian people want to be free, but with the Ayatollah regime, they've not been able to do that. Soleimani was a terrorist, so I feel safer with him gone.